Hi! In this part of the tutorial, we'll be learning how to use other interactive iDevice tools that you can use to create the content of your learning package. These are what we call the Image Gallery and Image Magnifier. The Image Gallery simply adds images to your workspace, and this can be used to enhance the visual appeal of your lesson. For this lesson, let's say we'll use the Image Gallery to create an exercise on using adjectives. We have previously typed here a discussion on identifying and using adjectives. Again, you can use the free text iDevice to create this text. As an exercise, you may ask the learner to describe a scenic spot using adjectives in sentences. We first click on Activity, change the title to Exercise, and then write the instruction. So for this one, the instruction is to describe the following scenic spots using sentences with appropriate adjectives. Again, we can use the rich text editor to format the text. When it's done, click on the green check button. We are now ready to add the image to our exercise. To insert the images, here's what you do. First, click on the Image Gallery from the iDevice pane. Change the title Image Gallery to a title of your choice. For this one, we'll just type in Scenic Spots. Click on Add Image button to select an image file. For this one, let's choose 3 pictures that are saved in my personal computer. The image will appear below the title where you will be able to label it. It's always good practice to put the file size in the label. Just click on Add Images button again to add another picture. Let's say we add 3 pictures for this one. Okay, now you can choose the left or right button to reorganize this picture. Let's say you want to put the first image in the middle. Just click on the Move Image to the Right button. You can also click on this picture to move the last picture to the left. Now, to change the image, just click on the first button on the left. For example, you want to change the first image, just click on the first button. To delete the image, or to delete the image, just click on the fourth button. In this case, this button. To finalize your work, just click on the green check button.